I drago mi je da imamo podršku, ja bih rekla, kod svih evropskih zemalja i kod Sjedinjenih američkih država. Kako bi ti ljudi drugačije reagovali nego samo na demokratski način?
As the Palais group has seen the development of real-life opposition in recent months, it has reacted as it has reacted before, in the most violent, undemocratic ways. The incredible cowardice of using women and children as shields is a hallmark, obviously, of what Palais stands for. As I explained to President Krajišnik in Palais several hours ago, now is the moment of decision for Palais.
Implementation of the Dayton agreements. We also have
We won't accept promises, we won't accept statements of commitment, we're only interested in concrete positive results.
Madam President, can you talk to us? No, no, no.